So this is a new series where we are playing as Geeta. Well, as close to Geeta as we possibly can. So this is Bergmite with Harden, Rapid Spin, Tackle, Powder Snow on tempo. We got Poniard with Scratch Leader, Fury Cutter, Metal Claw, and Inner Focus. Glimmet, Rock Throw, Harden, Smackdown, Acid Spray. Not bad. With Toxic Debris. Skidoo, Tackle, Growth, Vine Whip, and Tail Whip. That's really good, especially with Sap Sipper. With Veluza, with Mold Breaker, Tackle, Aqua Jet, Pluck. Followed by Flittle with Growl, Peck, Confusion, and Baby Doll Eyes. So what we are doing, we are any trainer we see we battle, and we have to try to go undefeated. I'm also going to rule with I cannot heal in battle, just to see if Geeta is as powerful as the game tries to make her out to be. Alright, here comes the Mona. And we will see how this goes. Okay. Not even reading this dialogue anymore. And here is our first actual battle of the series, which I'm really looking forward to seeing how this turns out to be. Throughout the game, we are going to be, like, just catching the Pokemon, but we're not, like, swapping any Pokemon out. So let's see how this goes. I think we're gonna swap for Veluza. Here comes an Ember, I'm pretty sure. Tackle. Interesting choice. Don't even kill, that's the crazy part. Yeah, so we're not doing... what's it called? Like, Team Star or Titans. Like, I'll probably take care of that stuff, like, post-stream and post-recordings and stuff like that, but... Alright, you're sending in an electric type. I'm gonna try to stick with just these two. Giving approval to Geeta. That's kind of funny. We're just gonna use Powder Snow. About this Terra type thing yet. Just gonna show it up. Just showing off it. Okay. This is more obvious than I thought it should have been. I Still sticking with the Thunder Shock. Not gonna do much, but. And there we go. Won our first battle. So something else I'm gonna be doing throughout this run. I'm not gonna be riding the Maridon. Because Geeta does not have a Maridon. Who's learning Ancient Power again? It's better than Rock Throw. Ancient Power this early. That's gonna be amazing. There's a reason Kid is unbeatable. I just want to get to more of the school stuff in this game. Let's see how this goes. But yeah, definitely let me know what you guys like think of something like this. Wait, you prefer streams or video content? I'm kind of like testing out which would do better. If like these kind of stuff do better for videos, or if they're better as just like stream series. Let's see. And am I just gonna talk about something stupid? That is true. This is a really big city. Like, this place puts, Castelia City to shame. There is so much here. I feel like Geeta would say tasty food. Just go to the big Pokeball in the sky. I want to check out that one shop. See if there's anything good there yet. Down this road more. So we'll see how this goes. I don't even know if I should do a question of the day, but I got nothing in mind to ask you guys, but we will see how this goes. Alright, welcome to the Deli Bird Presents. Let's see what you got here. Okay. A Mystic Water for Veluza. You don't got a fire type. Miracle Seed for Skidoo. Special attack. I think we'll do special. Yeah, this is for Flittle. I don't enough for that one. Okay. Or that. That is pretty bad. Alright, can I sell things? Not yet. Okay. Giving to you. To you. I see the Pokemon Center there. We're going to sell some things. See if we can make these Pokemon really good, really early on. It is tough being an adult, my friend, but it is also tough being a kid too. Alright. I would like to sell. I'm not going to use these revives. Still do some things. That's where we need to go. You never realize how big a city is when you're just walking around it. Just walking to here took, what, a minute? Whereas riding the ride Pokemon, it takes you like 20 seconds at most. Take on Nice. And you're having a temper tantrum. Claim you're the victim and you're gonna say someone's a four eyes. We never healed, did we? Oh, it automatically healed us. Cool. Doing these in like the proper gym order also. All I know is that Bug is the first gym, and I don't even know who the last gym leader is supposed to be. You need a better special attack and move. So, we're not going to use Peck. I will say, Geeta has like a very unique team. Because like none of them like complement the other type of thing. That's not really what happened. Like how they just chicken out and they see Nimona here, like she's the big threat here. And she's not even threatening. As much as I want to, I don't think I'm going to terrestrialize throughout this. Do it. I guess they gotta force show us how to do terrestrializing, so. But I think throughout this challenge, I think I'm only gonna do terrestrialize the Blimette. To try to slice for this battle, or can we just like not? Okay, we didn't have to, that's good. Class. I'm not the biggest fan of Penny. Like, I like the concept of, like, the Eevee trainer. I just don't like her character development. Let's see. These three had some light, so I think I'll lead with Flittle for the next battle. Just follow the Pokeball in the sky. and the doors just get darker. Well, yeah, you would be causing too much disruption. Did you find your first school community? I don't like either of these. I don't know if I'm gonna say tough. Blame the Mona. When doubt, blame the Mona. I like that. That could be a new episode. Blame the Mona. Because she's the reason we had to battle that second team Stargrun. And she's the one that took us on a joyride around the town. So, I'll take it. Mona's not even a good enough character to justify, so... When in doubt, blame the Mona. This was laggy when it first came out, like before I started doing like stream and recorded stuff, like it was this bad before. Like they're moving in like blocky animations, it's not even fluent, it's just like... It feels like PBS Kids, just watered down. I'm Geeta. I think Geeta likes everything about Pokemon. To be a strong trainer. Can I have you teach biology? Exploring the campus, okay. This is irrelevant. Unless there's like a secret like dialogue to something. No introductions. Okay. So it become champion. Oops. Okay. So much irrelevant dialogue. You think they'll ever make a Pokemon game where, like, there's no dialogue to it? Like, it's just blatant where it tells you where to go. Like, no hints, just be like, go to this gym. Go to that gym. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I will see you guys in the next one. The next episode's where the story is actually going to progress. But I will catch you guys in that episode. Don't forget to leave a like and comment what you think of this. I'll see you then. Bye.